Welcome to this quick guide where I'm going to show you how to activate Office 365 with a prepaid key. And if you get any value out of this video, please click the like button and subscribe to the channel. But to get started with the guide, if you have an Office 365 product key that you want to use to activate or renew Office 365 on your Microsoft account, the first thing you need to do is open up your web browser of choice and then go to the following URL, which is office.com/setup. Once here, you can click on Get Started, which will take you to a new page where you'll need to sign into the Microsoft account you want to use for Office 365. If you don't have a Microsoft account yet, you can click on Create One to create a new account. I already have an account, so I'm just going to enter the email address I used to sign in and then click on Next. On the next screen, just enter your password and then click on Sign In. You might see some additional prompts like I have here to verify your security info, and you can update this if needed. I'm just going to click on the Looks Good button to continue. Next, you'll be prompted if you want to stay signed in, and here I'll choose Yes. And you might also be prompted to break free from passwords by installing the Microsoft Authenticator app on your phone. For this tutorial, I'll just click on No Thanks. Now, finally, you'll be able to enter your product key for Office 365. Before entering it, just double check that you are actually signed in to the correct account that you want to use for Office 365. If you aren't, click on Change and sign in with the correct account. For me, this is the correct account, so I'll enter my product key and then click on Next. Microsoft will verify the product key, and then on this next page, you'll be able to confirm your product key, the version of Office 365 that you want to redeem, as well as the region you are in. If all of this info is correct, you can go ahead and click on Next. Then you'll get to this screen where Microsoft will offer you a 1 month free subscription if you enable recurring billing by paying for your Office 365 subscription by credit or debit card. If you want to enable this feature and get 1 month for free, you can click on Add Payment Method and follow the prompts to activate recurring billing. I don't want to enable this, so I'm just going to click on No Thanks, and then I'll get yet another prompt asking me if I'm sure I don't want to enable recurring billing, to which I'll click on No Thanks once again. On the next screen, you'll have the option to opt into the Microsoft 365 newsletter. Here, I'll just deselect this checkbox and then click on Redeem. This will finalize the activation of Office 365 to your Microsoft account, and you should then see this screen saying thanks for your purchase, or that the activation was successful, and then you're done. If you scroll down on this page, you'll find some more options like downloading the apps for your smartphone or computer, and also sharing the subscription with other people if you have the family package of Office 365. You can also scroll back up and then click on your profile icon, then click on My Microsoft Account, which will take you to the Microsoft Account Management page. Once here, if you click on the Services and Subscriptions tab, it'll take you to a page where you can see what type of subscription you have and when it will expire. You can also install the apps from this page if you click on the Install Premium Apps option, where you can choose the language and version of Office 365 that you want to install. If you want to share your Office 365 family subscription with someone, you can also do that by clicking on the Share button on this page. But I hope this guide has been useful to you. Please remember to like the video and leave a comment if you have any questions or thoughts on the video, and I'll talk to you guys soon.